The 6th of January, 2024. Hamas command in North Gaza destroyed, Israel says. 3 months into the Gaza war, the militants are without commanders in the area, the IDF says.